I could stay right here and give back the boy his book. But if I stay right here, he'll think that I'm a nun, and I am not a nun. He'll think that I am chaste, and I'm not that chaste. Or I could run away. I'll throw out this book like a bride will throw out a bouquet. But that means it's over, whatever this is, and I really think I should wait, though it's hard to articulate why. Or I could stay right here and shake this habit off. Just stay right here and say hello and say my name. Say here's your book and what a place, and hey, let's keep in touch. But that's way too much. It's hard to go on seeing, at least in this instance, with so little distance between me and the boy and his book in the shop and the wow. I take a step to get out, but my feet forget how. Now it's me, just me against the door. This isn't what I thought, although I think I want some more. But not right now, now I need to go. I'm not finished with the boy, I mean the book. So I will hold him, hold it.